in this one-on-one, no-holds-barred match.
It is going to be brutal, Michael. I tell that both competitors will take full advantage of the lawlessness this match provides.
There's the heel kick. Ooh. Referee in position. Too early in the match to end it. Shoulders down. Cover a well using the ropes for leverage.
He was down, but he certainly wasn't out.
Oh, just turned that around. Big time spot kick right on point.
Corey, so many things can transpire in a matchup like this. What could be that elusive X factor?
It is mission critical to be adaptable. If it's anything goes, then use that to your advantage before your opponent does.
This is an environment where a competitor can be reminded real quick what goes around comes around.
And you might be forced to revamp your strategy when you least expect it.
Swing for the fences with a kendo stick. Send your opponent crashing through a table. Fight up the ramp. Whatever insanity you can come up with is fair game.
Just one step ahead. He'll head to the ring. Ciampa skillfully counters. He knew that was coming.
Well scouted by Ciampa.
Super gosh. Oh, my God. What an impact. He's taking some good hits.
No need to panic. He's still swinging.
Great reversal. Trying to shake the cobwebs, but it might be too late.
I think the crowd knows what we're about to see.
My goodness. Can Ciampa recover? An emphatic victory.
Here is your winner, the Luchador.